What's up, y'all? I'm gonna I'm gonna do a little bit of Limitless RP. I'm just. What's up? Yeah, I don't know why my Discord's not. Anything. But yeah, I'm not gonna worry about it. I'll worry about that later. I guess I gotta restart my computer. Try that again. Ready to check. shit, guys. My light's like going crazy in the background. I don't know if you can see it. But it's not, I know it's not, I know we're not having,
Welcome.
Hello.
Alright, see if you pick this up off the ground.
Yep, I mean, I'm trying right now.
pick up all that.
Are you able to get that off the ground?
Yeah.
You said.
Oh,
there you go, my friend. You're very welcome. You have a good one.
You too.
Oh, are we good to go ahead and close your ticket up?
Yeah.
Tell all your fans to say hello.
All right, I will.
How can I help you?
All right, now I need to.
Hello. Welcome.
Hold on, I might have to, my lights are going crazy right now. You can't. Oh, shit, there's two. What the f- three? Yeah, my lights. My, living room lights must be, going on a fritz.
Thank you.
Alright guys, I should. Let me just see if I can search. I'll be right back, guys, while it resets. Yeah, I really kind of wanted to get that taken care of. Before I went. Before I went on vacation, so kind of glad I did actually like wake up and fly in. I need to Radio check.
Check good.
Where are y'all? Or where is John on? I mean, is John in? Shit.
Yes.
Where are y'all?
There is a new radio if you check the emails.
Okay.
You're on the new radio.
All right, let me switch over there. Let me switch over.
Hey, Martin.
Radio check. Radio check.
Yeah, you're still on the old channel. I'm just checking to see if you guys found the new one and are switching.
Okay. Let me switch. Okay, I should be on the new one.
Well, I heard your radio, but I didn't hear you.
John, where are you? I got some rocks for you.
Hey, just with Aiden, we're going to the, you know, the washing place.
Okay, where's Aiden?
With me and stuff.
Okay. I'll meet y'all at the washing place.
Oh, shit.
If y'all look inside my truck, there's like 600 and something stone that I collected a couple days ago.
Oh, hell yeah.
Only problem is, we got no room in the truck, you know?
Alright.
Maybe I'll play home wash with this.
Yeah. Can't see the butt.
How are you, son boy?
I'm fine, I'm good. I can't see the spot. I'm gonna go over here, so. Alright, let's see. I can't find it. Yeah.
I'm all the way over there.
I'm just trying to find the other location.
If you come here, you'll get it, because it's right next to us.
Yeah, I love talking skeletal using the one I want using this time, honestly.
Yeah,
I'm
sweet, all my stuff is.
No, she's dead. I'm not starving.
That's where you're going, man.
But do we need too much water, though? Hey, these new jeans are nice, aren't they? No, I thought. Yeah, we went to the clothes store today because I see new jeans and I wanted them.
Yeah, I think these are nice. They fit me really well.
Oh, you bought those with me. I nearly got a nose beard out of there.
Shit.
It's gonna take a long time with all this stone. I'll be here all night. John, can you come and see if you can grab the rocks out of my truck? Because
yeah, come on,
and on in my and I don't know if Aelin knows, but I may have to fly out because she's not wearing anything right now on my screen.
Oh really?
On what? My eyes. Yeah.
What do you mean? Like my body's gone?
No. You're. You're naked.
Wait, what?
Like how naked?
All the way.
What the fuck? Yeah, I can get stone. Yeah. Wait, they want to see what you're using.
Oh, my truck is full. I can't put more in there.
Yo, are you gonna make a deal?
What?
You gonna make it?
No.
My,
I got some
my
jeans on.
Truck is completely full too.
If you need the flat top, the clean structure stays here. But I don't see any of my jeans. Huh? And a blue cap. Oh no, she broke it.
I'm good. I'll be back. I gotta put some of this shit in up in my storage.
All right. We'll be here.
All right. Oh, wait. Wrong door.
Did you think you're from UK?
What's that?
Did you think you're from UK?
Yeah. Alright, I'll be right back.
Okay, Sean.
Oh shit. Yep, and Aelin looks completely naked to me, so.
Really?
For real.
I charge extra for that, Sam.
Look in my ass, she's got jeans on. She's got a
Unless it's the LOD that didn't load. Oh shit! Got an incoming black car.
Sure?
Yeah, it was coming up as I was going down. I'll stay around. Let's see.
You know one more side?
From the 13.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Alright, I'll be back, but if y'all need me, just chirp 3 times on the radio. Yeah, her clothes, I mean, I was trying not to look at her because I didn't want to be obvious, but yeah, her, I guess, clothes that she's wearing hasn't downloaded to, maybe when I go back, it'll be, okay, but yeah, that was kind of like, okay. Aw, oh, shit. Fucking sign. Guys, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do another hour. I'm gonna try and do a two-hour stream. I didn't plan on actually flying in, but I'm kind of glad I did because I got my stuff back. Sam got his stuff back from the other night, so. I'm just helping out the family for a minute, and then I've still got to go pack. I'll be packing tomorrow. I'm gonna be bringing a lot of shit now, I guess. It just happened that, you know,
Take long enough, does it? But you're so looking out of the shit in your head.
Mm-mm. Let me, sweet, I got my gun back. Nice. Let me see. Should be good. Weed World is open. Let me, wash stone. Let's see. I am currently stuck. Let's see. The thing is, guys, I got so much shit in my pockets. And it's like, I don't know what to do. And it's shit that I use, but not at this moment. So I'm gonna put it here. I should have just really sold everything before. Okay. Okay, maybe that'll work. Okay. What's up, guys? I appreciate all y'all joining. I know I only have three people watching, but hey, it's three people. Less than that's three people more than I had. So, alright, let's see. Okay,
Yo, you okay, Sean?
Yeah. I'm coming. Let's see. 100.
How long you gotta be?
I'm coming back right now. Dog. gonna go until oh, sweet, okay.
Gillis, I'm with you.
Coming back to the washing place.
Not okay.
Yep, I'm just right around the corner. I had to fill up because my car was out of gas.
That black car is up there, but I don't know who's using it. You're not seeing anyone in there.
Yeah, I don't see anybody in it.
Someone got out and got back in it. They must have supposed to blow up or something. Not seeing no one.
Having a lot of headaches.
Hey, you toss some mud on us? Look at me.
Crazy day.
What?
Yeah? Had you were mining a lot? Anything happen at the mines?
No.
I met a couple people that were mining there, but they didn't really.
They just assumed me.
Yeah.
Where? Oh.
I just see what he says. Stupid.
Put your fucking hands up. You? I need you. Put your hands down. You? What the fuck are you wearing? Earl. I'm just kidding, Sam is steady.
Dude. Man, what the fuck?
Hey.
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 The black car's me.
I got 2,500 stone fits in that truck.
2,500?
Yup.
When did I do all this stone, by the way?
That was fast.
It's quicker washing it down for making it.
Yeah, for sure.
So is that truck?
It took me like 4 hours to get 2,500.
Is that truck filled?
Yeah, I filled it to the brim. Yeah, it's good. Put anything extra. Well, we might lose some washed as we're doing it, so I might have a little bit of room in there now, you know.
I mean, once it's all smelted, it goes down in there, so you won't be able to transfer it all from the ocean floors.
Fam, is your truck open? Oh,
it was.
I don't have a pan on me. Never mind. I have shit on me.
Oh, shit, I just.
Well, you're a supervisor. You're not supposed to be.
Oh. I'm not going to sit here. I'm going to go think about something.
All right.
Like, I'm not going to be in my head. I'm just going to go try to get something situated.
Okay.
Sam, did you poop your pants?
Let's grab the last stone.
Good call out, calling out the black car, by the way. Good job. I was only testing my voice box.
Oh, okay.
Hey, good job.
Oh, Sam.
Yes.
You know when I was in the apartment earlier?
Yes.
I bought that game, you know, called Rust.
Oh, sweet, nice.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
I accidentally pulled out my knuckles.
Yeah.
God, I can't speak. I can't think.
Does it sound clear? Like, normal? Does it sound like shit?
No, it sounds good.
I can show you where I got it from. It was free, actually. I used to pay for it, but apparently it's free.
Oh, yeah? Cool. Yeah, I want to see.
Tell you, but I'll be like, yo. I used to remember it was free, and then I just fucking pay for it, and I went paying for it.
Voice mod.
Oh, I actually have that, but I don't know, it always sounds weird for me.
Say again.
Weird for the weird person, you
know? Yeah, that's true.
But I don't care much about it, you know?
Hey, you got this on you're flying in my ass.
Hell yeah, we're all washed.
Yeah, I just got 30 more stone left, man.
I'm gonna help Sam do this.
Hey.
I've not got much left to do.
Stone.
What the fuck is that? I'm gonna give you that one. What the fuck is that? Oh, no, because you're so big around.
You just saying I have a fat butt?
You need me cock this thing.
I can't take off.
Fuck. John's had too much caffeine.
Are payphones just randomly in the streets?
No. I know that there is one at the gas station, near the jetty, you know, the one that's down, near Grizzlies, or that area.
They may be at the gas stations.
Which?
If you're going from the beach house into the city, there's that one gas station there, and there's a payphone there.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
A payphone?
Yeah, payphone, so it's anonymous.
I thought you said a payphone.
Oh. Oh, I'm done.
Yeah, they're at gas stations. There's one over here by us, too. I'm gonna call you from it and I want to test something out.
Alright, I'm gonna have to fly out.
Oh, hell.
I have plenty of room now.
Aiden, are you able to grab this or that?
Grab what?
This is Sam's gonna fly out.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna grab it. I'll put it in. I got it now.
Okay.
Okay.
Hello? Yeah. Apartment duties.
Oh.
Fucking hell, you're getting old, you know, the apartment duties, you know?
Alright, I got it. Thank you.
Alright. Let me put the rest of the stuff in that I have in my pockets in here too.
Okay, go ahead.
Let's see.
New phone, who dis? It says 2222. Yay! Cool. Okay, got it. Oh, that's fun. Okay. Cool.
should share the health if it's been me and you. You should go around to like throwing people anonymously. Like you phone them, and then we'll just be your bodyguard, you know.
Alright, guys. I'll see y'all later.
Later.
See you,
Sam.
I could share the outfit, but you need a different mask. I want the wolf mask to
right.
be like the.
Yeah. We won't do that one.
I'll come over, come there. Well. No, we need to get that washed. I can help you out wash. I'm not gonna do it. I'll do it later. It's no big deal.
You mean it's all washed anyway, Nelly?
I've got like 6 made, 8 made. I bought a revolver last night, by the way.
Yeah, everything's nearly washed. It's just, you gotta smoke. But I had 600 and something stone on me, I was in the process of washing, and now I'm getting called away. In that part of
Do you have all your stone on you?
Aylin and John have it.
Alright.
I'm not gonna lie, probably only got 40 left in the
I'll meet you at this mountain.
Oh shit!
Oh. Yeah, sponsor.
We've been there, shouldn't we?
Yep. Being called for apartment duties. Like I said, guys, I gotta pack and everything. Like, overview on a jet plane. Wednesday morning at 8 o'clock, I'm gonna be fucking tired as fuck.
I knew that.
When I get real crazy, Teddy has to lock me in the closet.
I feed her cat food.
He's delicious.
A Jenny thinks she broke and she's not gonna fall over you.
Bro, it is hot as fuck. And poor ass.
It's swinging everywhere. What the fuck? No, she's flying everywhere. What the fuck?
It. All right, guys. Alright guys, had fun. Hope everybody enjoyed this little tiny stream. And yeah, I was trying not to look at Aelin the whole time, even though, you know, because it's in my eyes. I don't know if they say that she's wearing clothes, but she wasn't, so. So, I was, you know. But, see y'all later on. If I can, I'll jump on and stream a little later on. Probably another game, probably Fortnite. Hopefully we can stream Fortnite a little bit, because I've been dying to play Fortnite. But if I can't, I'll see y'all like in a week or two, because I'm gonna be going to Denver Wednesday, and we're staying up there for a week, so it'll probably be next Wednesday before I get home. I mean, the Wednesday after. So
we have dead on. Two
I'll see y'all guys. See y'all guys on the next one, I guess.
Jesus.
I might stream over there if
long
I can. I might do some IRL streams, or not. We'll see what happens.
20 minutes.
But yeah. So, I'll see y'all, guys
minutes.
After a while.
We've been watching for about an hour, I'd
peace
say.
Out. Alright, guys, I'll see y'all maybe tomorrow. I'll try and fly in tomorrow. If not, I'll see y'all the Wednesday after next.
Alrighty, and have a good time.
Oh,
off.
Dang. That's a long time. Alright,
yeah.
Bye.
Yeah, I'm going to Denver.
Oh, hell yeah.
That's beautiful. Beautiful state. Some weed?
Yep. For my niece's graduation.
Cool.
So, but I'll see y'all after, later, I guess. Y'all have fun and be safe.
Safe travels.
You too.
Have a good time, Sean.
Alright. Peace. Later, y'all.